We were going to be, this is a gas valve, half inch gas valve at this window. We're going to put a French door. And this gas line that's running underneath up to the top is going to serve a good purpose. If you happen to have or not have gas in your house, like this house on the kitchen just has electric. So I'm going to tie into it. Right there, there's the gas valve is right there. We dug a trench here. I'm going to dig it down 12 inches or so. I'm going to take out these pavers. We're going to go to the corner. That's where the gas barbecue is tapped into. Or we're going to tap that gas barbecue into the line also. But we're going there. We are going to swing around this way. I've already broken this. And being that we were going to redo the entire driveway, it was in horrible condition. The front was already done some time ago, but when dig a trench all along the base of the foundation, bring it around the corner. I'm going to turn this corner, come down here, and I'm going to pop a hole probably about right there. Maybe about 3 bricks up from the foundation, about 3 bricks up, and we're going to go in. Half-inch pipe. Once that pipe is exposed from the cement or dirt, this is going to have dirt here, not cement. The cement's going to be all over here. I'm going to decorate it with bricks so you can't see the valve rising. But it's a perfect time if you wanted to do something like that. If you don't have gas or if you don't have electricity and you wanted an electric oven. But this house did not have a gas oven. So it's perfect time to do this. Take advantage of it. It's going to cost you in material, $150 maybe in black pipe. Cannot use stainless or galvanized pipe. Use black pipe with all your fittings. And come around this way. We're doing the entire house, this entire remodel of this house. We've already built the cabinets, doing the sheetrock texture next, but that is where the gas line's going to come in. They had a 220 line for their oven. We're only going to keep one leg of that, 110, that's going to power the clock on the new stove, but that's where it's going. Remodeling this entire kitchen, brand new cabinets, built them here, waiting for the doors. Start working on the back walls. But I'll give you a quick way to get gas to your natural gas to your kitchen.